Ronnie Lena Tellervolua Cannon killed Navalv, November 15, 1939 February 8, 2015, was a Finnish physician who wrote and lectured on parapsychology, ufology, and mind control. Lua Cannonkild was born in Wärtsilä. She had to flee with her family in infancy during the Second World War and was raised in Helsinki. She studied medicine at the universities of Oulu and Turku, graduating in 1967. She was at one point the only medical practitioner at the hospital in Pelkosenniemi, performing dental and veterinary work as well. In March 1975, she became a provincial medical officer in Rovaniemi, Lapland. She became chief medical officer for Lapland. In 1982, as Ronnie Lena Lua Cannon, she published Kuolema Eiole, There Is No Death. She had been interested in the paranormal since she was a teenager, but the 1985 car accident which led to her retirement was reportedly significant in her turn to ufology. She appeared as a featured speaker at UFO conferences, helped organize the first international conference on extraterrestrials in Finland and authored books about UFOs, alien abductions, mind control, and conspiracy theories. Lua Cannonkild claimed to have been rescued from danger by extraterrestrials, and to have esoteric skills and knowledge as a result of her relationship with them. She said that there was a secret exchange program between humans and aliens that was being deliberately suppressed by powerful Western governments, particularly the United States. Lua Cannonkild also said that secret military and intelligence agencies were practicing mind control technology on the world population using cell phones and supercomputers, and that a plot to kill most of the Earth's population using the swine flu vaccine was being carried out by the WHO, Henry Kissinger and the Bilderberg Group. Her article on cybernetic implants as a means of control is widely circulated. She appears in the 1999 film Revelations, The End Times, Volume 2. Lua Cannonkild married a Norwegian diplomat in 1987 and moved to Norway in 1992. After her husband's death in 1996, Lua Cannonkild died in February 2015 in Vaasa after a long illness, having returned to Finland shortly before.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.